Hey guys, welcome back to Clear Lake Fishing TV. Got some good news on some boat launches. They opened up Redbud, or at least half of it anyway. They opened up 3rd Street to complement the 5th Street that was still open. They opened up the County Park, and we still got Clear Lake Oaks. Other than that, I haven't heard about any of them, but there's more ways on to Clear Lake to catch that big one for this year. So, tight lines everybody. Happy New Year.